now we will see another picture of this couple. First,